because it's hard to get a significant CR reading when there is no observed deviation to be measured. I'm afraid that this is going to be the most pitiful scam that I've ever had.
There is not even a dress hanger in the dump.
Exposing.
Malky, get me the nighty you bought me at the duty free. Honey? Oh, thanks, Pop Bear. Oh, take this, would you?
Expected random fluctuations of the standard deviation would need to exceed 2.33.